But if they, right, if you can switch the motor rear to front,
and then you can switch the, you can switch on the Durango, you can also switch the motor rear to left. You can have the motor rear and have it on the other side of the car.
So you got that kind of cool stuff, and then most of you got their stuff going on.
Who's winning the race?
Well, you got the best driver.
You got the best driver?
For electric. Well, that's electric drivers. They have good nice over there. Stars with that.
I would say Justin Evans, the good of and Matt Chambers are all pretty good.
They're good, but Ryan is better. Tebow's better. Yeah. Right now, yeah.
I don't know. I think Justin Evans is probably the best guy out there.
He's definitely good. I'd say the top three drivers are Ryan and Tebow. I'd say Evans is like three.
I would say Evans is top two. What's Tebow done lately?
He won the Nitro race last year in Arizona. And he won the Roar HDL match. He won the Mod Truck. I don't know about other big ones. He got third in the world. That's pretty good for a guy in Missouri racing guy like that. That's impressive.
A minute and a half down at San Antonio.
I hear, maybe Ty Kessman is going to be the new shit right now. He looked pretty good over the weekend, right? So. That thing, it's always the young guy that's coming up. You got Dakota and Ty Kessman. That's why they're too big in that thing right there. And those other guys that are not winning, you know, right? That's fair.
So Justin Evans is just, this is his first race. I'm sure you guys all bought Lucy too.
Yeah,
I'm going to Lucy for 12 years. Oh. Ow!
they were in the drink and shit, they were in the drink, so, you know.
Another one.
It would be cool if I could line. I guess Joseph's evil, so, I don't know, Wrangler, or, yeah, I think you have one of the top four things.